I'm stopping you soon. There we go. So this is probably what Zaz's work.
I'm losing patience. Yeah. You're cheating. You must be.
There's people he probably killed. And then I see a lot of numbers marked. One more collectible in this general area. But where?
Maybe inside a vent in there? I
Ah, I think I just saw a vent on the side. And there we are. Okay, so that's where I need a explosive, or not explosive, the arm.
Ultra back claw?
Yeah, ultra back claw. Whatever it was. In there as well. Yep. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stop here soon. Does it break down barriers? Does it drive you insane? Okay, so. I probably need to wait till I have that upgrade. Yeah, I don't know. Woo. I think that's good for now. I will be heading up to Arkham North sometime and then getting some more of these collectibles, but I think we're gonna go to sleep. I'm content with that. Well, I want to exit this area, so at least make sure it saves any progress. I want to look for the autosave. Gets.
These are the private notes of Dr. Young. Titan beats a success. Many of my funding worries have been solved after the unexpected donation from Mr. White. Joker is also shown a remarkable interest in the possibility of a cure. Once the protein bonding process is finalized, I will...
Dr. Young, you ready?
Oh, yes, yes, come in.
You hurt my feelings, Doc. Keeping me waiting like that.
Sit down. You can leave us.
You sure?
We're fine. I'm the Joker.
Oh, yes! Well, if you insist, I'm just outside, okay? So is he here? Did your patient X arrive?
Yes, I must say, progressing more rapidly than I expected. But enough of that. Let's talk about you.
No. Let's talk more about your Titan project.
My what?
How do I know you have been strapped to a table in the basement while you pump him dry? Would you believe a lucky guess?
I guess there's something else in here. Let's face it, there are two dents on the wall. I guess I want to keep playing until I see a autosave. Want to get the autosave. Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous at the thought of the filth it contained. I looked out over the Gotham Bay, and in the distance I saw lights. No doubt boats bringing more filthy degenerates to my city. I swore again to protect her from this darkness.
when there is an autosave. Alright, I'm gonna stop there then. He's all around. Alright, I'm going to cut the stream there. Thanks for stopping by, guys. If you like the content, you can always give me a follow. Alright, thanks.